Rebel Love Song. Alright, that's the basic part of the intro. On the last time around, it's gonna go. So, that's gonna be. There's also a harmony on that part. So that's the intro. Now, the lead over the intro part that comes in. Then it goes into the verse. So that's the first part. There's a harmony on there too. There, whoops. Then you've got the pre-chorus. The lead part going over that, there's going to be some inside the string picking in this part. You're kind of hitting, it's almost like alternate picking. You're going to be hitting this open in between note. Right there is the inside the string picking. Goes like that. Alright, then the chorus is gonna go like this. The chords. Now the lead part, it's a bunch of arpeggio stuff. Here's how that goes. So that's the first half of it. Here's that slower. And the second half is going to go like this. Slowly, that run going up is going to go like this. Then you've got the bridge part coming up. And here's the solo. So I'll break that down slower for you. This next part, it's a string skipping arpeggio. Kind of sounds like sweeping, but it's not. This is going to be your pattern.
So it goes up and halfway back down.
Alright, so then you've got the ending riff going like this. Alright, so here's that end part. So the sweeping there is just going to go like this. I'll play the notes slowly for you. So on that last sweep, you got to kind of roll your ring finger there.